brave souls that have survived, I congratulate you. Our journey is almost at an end, but we must not waver in our resolve to fight, to reclaim peace between the two nations.